Yeah. Actually taken a single, I haven't won any line.
Not even down.
Yeah?
You're pointing to the sky.
No, you're getting out.
Getting out.
Probably about 80 meters of line out there.
Sunrise at the Breede.
Huh? Yeah, yeah, no, it's fine.
Gerhard, what do you have to say?
No, you're lucky.
10 minutes into fishing.
Is that, eh?
Yeah.
Very really lucky, right? It's really lucky day. Way to start your morning. How does that rock feel?
Very lekker, yeah.
Yeah, good.
Nice setup, yeah. It's a 9 foot. Perfect setup. So it goes, sir.
What a beauty. What a beauty. Lekker.
Inside there.
Yeah, I'm gonna measure as well.
Yes, just, your thing.
You can do your taking thing, I will
measure. That's biggest cob you've ever tagged.
Biggest cob I've ever tagged. Biggest cob I've ever done anything with.
You hear him, man?
Yeah, next to the side.
Okay.
130.
Deep
in my bones, straight from his take that.
It's like a shark right here.
It just took off.
About an 80 meter run from here, straight under.
Yeah, it's 5 to 9.
Cob's going for his morning run.
Taking him for a jog.
Taking him for a jog. That was a ninja move, that, eh? Day 2, first fish of the day.
Hey man, what's that feel like?
Feels solid, yeah? Feels solid, over 10 kilos.
What's it on?
The ball suck.
Like,
it's your ball suck, but big head shake.
Big head shake. Yeah. Beautiful cob.
How do you want me to bring it? Just on that same line, eh?
In the best!
What a fish.
Hey, Tom.
Cheers to the
Breede. To the
Breede.